Chief Wuakutu Tomo Iekutu, rolling thunder of the Comanche Indians, American Indians, spoke of the white giants in 1857. Innumerable moons ago, a race of white men 10 feet high and far more rich and powerful than any white people now living, here inhabited a large range of country extending from the rising to the setting sun.